Hi folks, I'm Goacha, and today I'm going to explain why the Videogeddon arcade location in La Mesa is the best location for the casino heist arcades. There are several reasons. First is location. Well, they all come down to location. We're two blocks from the casino. It's straight up the road and along here. So it's a quick drive to the casino, even shorter flight. You have good highway access. This road leads directly onto the main north-south Highway 13. This freeway, which runs through the middle of the city, you can use. You can drive along here, come off this little ramp here, and bang. Here is your arcade. You go around the corner, try not to crash into the roof, and into the rear entrance. There is also easy access to the Northern Highway, the Eastern Highway, Highway 15 comes off over here. There is an ammunition close by. Here is your arcade. One block away you have an ammunition. One block away you have a Los Santos Customs. Just past that. At you have a snack shop. Again, within a block of your arcade you have snacks, armor, ammunition, and new car upgrades. There's a second snack shop up here if you need more snacks, and you're two blocks from the actual casino. In addition, you are right next to the sewers, and the useful thing about, well, it's not the sewers, the Los Santos River. Down here, if you own a hangar, you can summon various aircraft. Choppers, planes, whatever you need, come down here and you can summon one of those. But the most useful thing about this is you have places where you can lose the cops. Specifically, along these train tracks, which run right along the back of your arcade, you have a tunnel. This tunnel will connect you to Highway 15, news headquarters over here. But even if you have 5 stars, you come into this train tunnel, you sit here, you wait, you lose the cops, and then you can deliver whatever you're delivering back to your arcade with no difficulty. Come along the train tracks and come into the back of your arcade through one of these little alleyways. That is the reason this is the best location. You can use that train tunnel to lose the cops 5 stars every single time. It's dead useful. There is also, a little further along, the actual sewer tunnel entrance, where you can also lose the cops. And of course, you want to come here if you are doing the loud mission. You come here, break into the casino down here, and get straight into the vault. So that's why the Videogeddon location is the best location. It's close to the casino, only a couple of blocks away. It's got great highway access, north, south, and west. It has got access to ammunition, pay and spray, snacks, but best of all, it has a train tunnel right next door where you can lose the cops. There is no better location for the casino arcade.